Welcome to the wonderful world of Motorhead.
Motorhead have been together for 15 years and once said about themselves, "If we moved in next to you, your lawn would die." They describe their latest album, 1916, as their most adventurous rock journey yet, and it may indeed contain some surprises for their loyal fans.
Motorhead are surprised by the album, because it was easy and it was better, you know. But we had, for the first time, a chance to, if something was not quite right, we could do it again. We never had that before. All this time, 15 years, we could never do that before. It was always, well, it's too late now, you know. The clock is going.
Lemmy, who used to work as a lathe operator in a washing machine factory in Wales, moved to Los Angeles to record the latest album, having decided he was fed up with recording in England.
Well, we had to move somewhere. We had made one record every year in England, you know, in London, and it was really boring. Every year we go in the studio, we do 10 tracks, we come out again, you know. And the album, you could hear it in the end. It was always the same album.
Decibel and long of hair they may be, but that doesn't mean that they're short of social concern, according to their caring leader, Lemmy.
Well, it's because we're a heavy metal band, you know. People never give us credit because we look like this, you see. They would rather say Paul Weller has a social conscience. It's rubbish.
So can we expect the next Motorhead record to be a concept album about the Third World and Lemmy to become the new Bob Geldof?
Oh, I don't think I want to be taken too seriously. You know. The lyrics are serious sometimes, you know, but the lifestyle is funny. Because it's supposed to be funny, else why do it? You can't be a serious rock band, because that is mutually exclusive, yeah? You can do it. To be on the road, it should be fun. If you're not having fun on the road, it's the worst place in the world you can be.
Eat two, baby, you eat me. Eat two, baby, get one free.
Here's Lemmy, the movie star, doing his bit in the comic strip film Eat the Rich. Lemmy has roadied for Hendrix, played with Hawkwind, and led a major band for 15 years. He may not be as rich as some, but at least he's happy.
I keep reading about people like Donald Trump, you know. And he's got so much money, right? And you can't get a smile out of the guy with the crowbar. I met a lot of millionaires, you know, because there's a lot of millionaires in rock and roll. And the more money they got, the more miserable they are. I don't see the point. Because they forget about being happy. They just think about money. And that's all they got. And that's a sad thing to have, a pile of money and nothing else. What are you going to do? Eat it? Sleep with it?
You want to see my bacon torpedo?